How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up. Shawnee's taking this thing with Gap pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gap anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. Then he was fucking pissed.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Oh, shit. Turn it up. You remember this? Come on.
Dude, this was like, this was my high school, right?
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette and I strap shoes on my feet. What? Got to find a reason. A reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone.
Cause you stole it.
I got a Dalmatian.
Got a Mason.
And I can still get high.
I still get high.
I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
That's the one. Life is too
come on, man.
Get into it. Come on.
The life is too short to love the one you got. Cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start a panic, I just get it off my chest. Never had a battle with a bulletproof vest. Take a small example, take a tip of liberty. Take all your money, give it all to charity. Love is what I got, it's within my reach. And a sublime style that's made from Long Beach. Come back to you if I can get what you deserve.
To go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
This guy means business. You think? He flipped a fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
I'd go with or something.
No one beats a saint.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how will I... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture was legal. However, for a few employees of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington stopped by to do a little shopping. Though no autographs were signed for the hard workers at the store, shoppers were treated to a show of skill when an enraged man attacked the Saints after they exited the store. The ensuing fight showed bystanders the Saints had not gone soft as international celebrities. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity News.
This week on Nightblade. Nightblade is public enemy number one as the Cyprian Order comes in search of blood.
Go, my children,
and bring me Nightblade's head.
Yes, Cardi.
Now, the hunter becomes the hunted. But first, he must come to grips with the fact that his wife is gone and will never be replaced.
God damn it, Nightblade! I love you!
I know.
You know? That's all you have to say?
Mary and I, we can never be together. It's not fair to you.
You're a coward.
Nightblade is fighting a war in his own head and casualties.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Clear!
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping,
I'm... Shondi, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rolling. Motherfucker, we rolling.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
That's right!
Picked a nice place for the crew.
I'm an asshole. You mean
body, nigga sauce is Napoleon. My furs is Mongolian. My ice brought the goalies and I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. My talent, like creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown.
You lost to the best.
Is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for custody. But these responsibilities that they entrusted me.
I think some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight. Ready to crash the party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Austin Powers, lost in translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the abomination of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, goddammit, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
Who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier.
Stay down!
Was impressive.
You know what you're doing?
Man, it's a being beautiful death. Jumping out the window. Letting everything go. Letting everything go. It's a being beautiful death. Jumping out the window.
Please save our ass.
How's it going, Shawnee?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shondi, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap. Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
Damn it, I don't have time for these assholes! I love this! How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy. Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty threats.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
What you got in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. So what's the plan here?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
Fuck no.
Didn't think so.
Just be ready when I come out.
Nothing to worry about, trust me.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah. Don't let these assholes get too close! You gonna hit these assholes? You dropping them or what? Get too close. Little help from up there might be nice. Blocking the road up here. Help me out. locked. The building is just over the bridge.
All right, I'll find a place to set up. Beat me.